die, just die already.
Seriously, just die, guys.
I'm such a nice human being, aren't I? Oh, I do have them all in iron. Oh my god, my intro. Alright guys, iondis here. and we're back with our Minecraft game on hard. Yeah, oh look, we have grass growing. How cute. I think today we need to go out and collect some more wood. That would be good. Yeah, so. Where'd they go? Oh, the trees grew. Sweet. I think they died, yeah. Yeah, I think they died. Wait, no, there's a creeper over there. Let's go kill him. Creeper! I'm not gonna hurt you, I'm just gonna pet you. Come here. And dead. Nope, not dead. Dead. okay. Okay, so today, I think, I don't know what I have planned. I don't really have anything planned. I'm sorry if this one's a little bit shorter than my normal videos. I'm just getting prepared to go out to Vegas this weekend, so I'm trying to pre-record as much as possible. And I might make them a little bit shorter just based on time and packing and things like that, you know? Hi, piggy. Die, piggy. Perfect. And I also wanted to say that I don't even know what to talk about, but we hit 170, I believe, 175 views recently, and it's awesome. Even though I only have like 13 subscribers, it's still super awesome to hit that milestone, because that means people are actually watching, and I never thought I would make videos that people would want to watch. You know, I'm sure every YouTuber's felt that way, that you never know exactly what if people would actually like what you make or whatnot. Blah. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. I heard that zombie. Where'd he go? I obviously have been here before. Weird. But yeah, no, I just want to say thank you, basically, for everyone who's actually watched my videos. And just seriously, thank you. I never thought that anyone would like my humor or anything like that. So if you're one of those, especially my subscribers, thank you so much. And if you haven't subscribed, please do. I mean, I would have been at 20 subscribers now, but I've lost quite a few in the beginning. Probably because they were, I think some of them were sub for sub, like random ones that I found. But you know, that they're not necessarily the best doing sub for sub. I feel like I'm gonna, like, not say words right. There we go. Let's put that there. What's over here? Let's go look. I think in this video, too, I wanna go ahead and make my house, like, an actual house. Because I have a certain way of, what's it called? Designing, and I want to show you guys that in this episode. Oh, look, iron. So it shouldn't take me that long. I just need some cobble and some more wood, I believe. Yeah, I need more oak wood. Oak wood is the key. Or spruce. I could probably do it with spruce. Yeah, let's do that. Spruce, oak, whatever I can get my hands on faster. Fast enough for, but I will need some more cobble for the roof and such. Here we go, here we go, here we go. And I'm not entirely sure if people like watching me going caving and things like that, but it's what I'm doing. So if you guys actually prefer not watching things like this, let me know. I can always cut it out and do more of building shit. I hear you. I hear you, zombie. And things like that, but yeah, just let me know. I'm really okay with changing anything for now. Where the hell is that zombie at, man? Maybe we'll get lucky and we'll find some diamonds while we're down here. Who knows? I could use that coal. No zombie? No zombie. We're good. So here's my question, people who play Minecraft regularly. Do they spawn more in a cave at night Or is it the same amount of spawning as normal, even if it's at night or during the day? If that makes any sense. You know what I mean? Did I go through here? It looks like I have. Because I'm always, like, worried if it's worse at night or whatnot, but I don't know. It might just be the same. Hello, more iron. I hear, like, a cow. I still hear that zombie. Where the hell is that zombie coming from? The fuck? See, you get, it's like a really low growl. But yeah, if you know that answer, that would be great. Let me know, because I get terrified of zombies and such. You know, I think everyone does, especially when they're first starting out playing Minecraft. Like, I'm not even... I've been playing Minecraft for maybe a month now. Maybe a month. Yeah, I'm like a baby at this. A total baby. I still hear you, zombie. I just don't know where you are. It's so quiet. Why'd they stop playing the music? I hate it when games stop playing music. And if I put too many torches in one place, I know I do, it's a bad habit. I just get so terrified. There's so much iron right here. Don't you look at this? And this is like the weirdest little cave formation ever. I still hear that zombie. Gimme. Here we go. Can I make it? I can. Sweet. There's that iron. What else? Any others? Nope. Nope. But also, for those of you who do watch my videos regularly, what do you like to watch more? City, not city, but like building, or I don't know, adventuring? Do you just like to pretend like you're the actual person in the game? Like, I don't even know. I'm brand new to this. I have no idea what I'm doing or what people like. I think I've said that like 20 times now. But it's true. I really don't know. And I'm here to learn, so please let me know down in the comments if you have any preferences. It's a deep-ass waterfall. I don't want to fall in. I always try to block it off. That way it makes it easier. Is there anything down there? There's iron. There's some coal over there. I need to make some more of these. Beautiful. Beautimous. Block that shit up. Good. Is that lava? I've really reached lava depth already. Oh, hi, baby zombie. I fucking hate baby zombies. Oh, I'm sorry if you heard that. That's my laundry. My bad. I really hate baby zombies, and I wish I had, like, a bow right now, because I don't want to go and fight these guys. So that's a lava waterfall. See, he fell down. Don't climb up here. Maybe that was the growling I've been hearing this whole time. Maybe. Still terrified of them. Still terrified of zombies. Are you trying to come over here? Oh. That was kind of cute, like when a baby does something stupid. You stay there. I don't appreciate baby zombies. They're annoying. They always run so fast, and they get through tiny places where they shouldn't be, and it's just... Well, fuck, I just found a bunch of water. I was just trying to get coal. Didn't mean for that to happen. Oh, it leads back up there. I think there might be a zombie spawner. Because these guys just keep coming and coming. Is there a zombie spawner over there, mister? Huh? Is that what's happening? Ah! All that gravel just fell and I got scared to death that I was gonna die. I've died many times like that, so you know. It's pretty... common idea with me that I might just die because of that. Pretty sure it's nighttime outside. Damn it. I finally made it out alive during the day, thank God. I was thinking I would use spruce to make my house, but I'm not entirely sure if I want to use spruce because I only have this one tree. Whereas there's a ton of oak over here. Would you look at me? I'm using a pork chop to chop down this tree. A pork chop. I chopped it down with my pork chop. That just sounds hilarious and kind of sexual. I don't know why I thought that, but okay. You never know. I can't tell what time of day is it. What time is it? It's called time to die. Hey, sheepy. Do you mind if I kill you and take your fur? Do you mind? I'm glad you didn't mind. I think I'll start building the house tomorrow when there's actual, like, daylight. And it's not raining like crazy. No, 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 no. It got me trapped in the ceiling again. I almost died. That's the first time I've actually survived being trapped in the ceiling. Dear God. I hate it when they do that. Well, the good thing is, I want to take off everything on this anyways. Okay, so today is the day of constructing my new house. Or my only house. Well, my starter house. Yes. Is this... You're not dead yet. Die. Rawr. Okay. So I kind of want to put it... I could keep it here, but I don't know. Maybe I should move it over here. Oh, there's a horsey. There's two horses. I feel like I should leave it there, where it is. I should eat some food first. Oh, it dropped an apple. Give me the apple, and then we'll come back and deconstruct and reconstruct the house. Oh my god, so many apples. Apple, apple. Oh, these are flowers. I thought they were apples. Oh, sad day. Oh well, I tried. Ooh, there's some clay. Is that all clay? That looks like a lot of clay. That is a lot of clay. Ooh. Okay. So I'm pretty sure on hard mode they can actually knock down my walls. So my plan is to put a nice little door and then fill in a little front yard, basically. of a fence, because they can't jump over fences. At least they shouldn't be able to, even though it's hard mode, but yeah. I want to make it face this way. I want this to be like the little... Let's see, how do I want to do this? Nope. Let's move it out one more. Let's do it like this. Let's do stone. Where's my wood? Wood. Door. Door would be up on a slab. So this would be staircase. Slab. Yes. Oh my god, did you guys just see the game glitch? That was creepy. But this will be a stair on top. Yes. I think, let's make it a 3x3, but make it very long. Let's see. I want a stair there, and this can be the start of the roof. Yeah, that sounds good. Oh wait, but the walls would go that way only. No, I need to make this bigger. Okay, let's make the door go there. There we go. Wait a minute, what? Door goes here. Then this should be cobble. And this should not be here. Let's get rid of that. And then we will add the column at the end, like that. Beautiful. Okay. Then I want the whole bottom layer to look like it's a foundation, if that makes sense. This looks pretty good. Big enough. 3x1, 2, 3, 5. 3x5 sounds good. Sweet. Okay, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. And 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. And then, what I like to do, oh, I don't have any sand. I should get some sand real quick. Give me some stairs. Oh, fucking A. Let me get some sand first. I suppose. Give me that. Put the sand in. Beautiful. Okay. Stairs. Like I was saying. 3. I want that to be full. That to go there. That to go there. Come up here. This will be glass. This will be just regular oak plank. Beautiful. Beautiful. This will be stairs again. And then I'm going to want this to come all the way across. It's already night almost. God damn it. Yes. I hope you guys can kind of see this coming together. I need more cobble. I need more cobblestone. Beautiful. Okay, down. Ow, that hurt. I'm trying to put this together really fast before it's the end of the day. Don't want to be caught out here at night. No siree. Yes, and then stairs. And then stairs there. Stair, stair, stair. Stair. I want this to be a single stair. Cobble, cobble, plank, plank, cobble, cobble, stair. See? A little window there. A little window there. We can make some more stairs in a minute. And somehow get in. Move it. Okay, I need a door. And then I need a stair. Beautiful. And then I need the glass to become glass panes. Beautiful. And I want more wood to become slabs so I can make the floor. Let's put the slabs in first. Slab. Door. I need a stair to put here. Yes. And a stair to put there. I should make these actually wood. That'd look better. At least I think it would look better. Wood, wood. Wood, wood. Beautiful. Oh. Put some flanking. No, the sun's going down. The sun is going down. I don't want the sun to go down. I don't want the sun to go down. Well, I think I'm gonna barricade myself in here for the night. Ah! And I just wasted that piece of glass because I don't have any silk touch shit. I didn't finish it. God damn it. Maybe I'll be able to, like, this? Nope, that's glass. I thought I was on this part. No! God damn it. Fine. Sleep. No one attack me. No one attack me, please. Sweetness. I survived. Break the glass. Go outside and I can't even jump. Beautiful. Okay. There we go. There we go. I like it. I like it a lot. I need to do the flooring and then the roof. Let's see, some slabs. Okay. That way nothing can spawn underneath. I want to put the bed right there. Or no. I want to put the bed right there. And then make a chest, because I already have one, so I want another one to make a double. And then I want my furnaces to flank right here. And then I'll put my crafting table up top. Oh, I need to get my other storage before I close this off. Oh, there it is. Perfect timing. Give me. And then I'll put things I don't need in here. Like that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Wait, I need the coal. I don't need that. Don't need those. Great. Give me all these. Here we go. Beautiful. Oh, fuck. So close. So close. Don't need that, 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 that. Raw chicken. I need to cook that. Still don't need those. Sweetness. Okay. Give me that. Beautiful. Now I need to chop that thing up. And I need to put some coal in here. Some coal in here. Perfect. Okay. And then we can fill it in with the slabs. Okay. And I need some... Wait, where are my torches? Oh, my torches are in my hand. Yes, they are in my hand. That would have been a smart thing for me to realize. With that... Put a torch. Torch. You can't put it on a stair, that's right. Sure, let's do a lot of torch lighting. Then I want to make some fences and then a roof. I don't know what I want to make the roof out of, though. Yeah, I won't need any more of those. I wanted to make... Yeah, give me that. Give me that. Well, don't need that right now. I might want spruce fencing. That would be cool. Spruce fencing would be good. This gives me 6. So I need 12. 12. Gives me a lot of fencing. Enough to work with, that's for sure. Let's just do like a little. Where's my dirt? I have it coming off of, no, bad dirt. There we go. Yeah. And eventually I'll put a gate. Eventually. And then I can make this into like a little path block. Yeah. That looks good. And then the roof is what we need to work on right now. Do I want to do it as slabs or as stairs? I could probably do it as slabs. I hope this works. If this doesn't work, I'm going to be quite mad at myself. Okay, let's pillar up with some dirt. I wanted to make this. This is cobble. This should go up one more. Damn it, now I need 4 more pieces of wood. Ugh. I'll fix that later. But no, I should get that now. God damn it. Well, I'll be right back, guys. That tree literally gave me all I need. Just 4. How funny. Fucking A, no, I pillared up for that, and then I fell off of it. Okay, let's put these on. Yes, and then I want to put a cobblestone slab in its place. Yes, so it has some extra depth. I don't know if that's the right word, but we'll go with it. Beautiful. What? No. Bad. Very bad. Yes. Stupid things. Okay, so I want it to actually form like a point here. If that makes any sense. I think it does. So I have one there, and I want one up there. Yeah, I'm liking this. I need to get more slabs though. Oh, I made that jump. I'm so good at being parkour. Alright, now let's go up some more. I need to eat soon. Okay, let's see. Right, nope. God damn it. I knew I'd place that wrong. Here and here. And then I just want it to go up one more. Just right there. Beautiful. And super simple. Simple and beautiful is what I like. It's the best thing ever. Ever, 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 ever. 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 So here's my question, guys. Do you build similar to me at all? Like, I know there's a lot of, like, ways to build in Minecraft, but I also know it's really easy to get stuck in one way or another, and so I'm just curious to see if there's anyone else who's developed like a style like me. And I will admit, I watch a lot of Minecraft videos on YouTube, so I get a lot of ideas from other Minecraft players. Like Whelks Knight is one of my favorites right now, and Grian gave me a lot of good ideas in the beginning of playing Minecraft. Like the whole idea of having the four corners sticking out more came from Grian, because he said it just gives you a little extra depth, you know, and it makes it look nicer. And I agree with him. It does make him look a lot nicer. So that is why I do it. That is why I do it. I want this to be a full one, but then I want this to be like that. Because inside it'll look like it's a sloping, normal roof, but outside it'll be covered like it should be. And you here. Yeah, there we go. It's starting to come together pretty easily. Once you know, like, the pattern you're doing, it becomes... I don't want that one. Not there. I want this to be a slab. It becomes a lot easier, because then you can just pretty much copy yourself time and time again. Oh my goodness. Oh no, I ran out of slabs. I was so close. Ow. Okay, let's see. Literally just like, let's do 12 to be safe. And then get back up there. And then in the morning, I'm making waffles. No, in the morning, we'll see if I like it. Which I think I will, because this is how I make most of my houses. Anyways, like I said. Okay, Beautimus. We got a beautifully filled in. If you wanted to, you could probably fill that in so it's like a flat roof. But I like having an arch to it. It keeps it open and airy. You know what I mean? Know what I mean? All right, let's go outside. Let's see what it looks like. I should probably just make this a gate. Yeah. Aw, it looks cute. It's not as sloped as I normally do. Like, I normally make it higher roofed, which probably would have looked better considering how tall this roof is. I might fix that off camera, but we'll see. Either way, I like the slabbed look and the little arches it gives. It just looks nice, you know? And my favorite part is the windows. I'm sure other people do it like this, but I just like how the staircases frames them. Same thing with the door. Kind of like the harmony, you know? Well, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, please leave a like, and please comment if you've seen my style of creating before, or if you do something similar. And subscribe if you haven't, that'd be great. Thank you guys so much for watching, and iondis is out. Bye, guys.